Bharatiya Janata Party candidate Manjinder Singh Sirsa on Thursday won the Rajouri Garden Assembly seat by poll on Thursday, defeating Aam Aadmi Party candidate with a huge margin. After a spectacular win, Sirsa along with his cadre paid a visit to BJP President Amit Shah in the national capital. Shah presented a bouquet to Sirsa and congratulated him for his success in the held by polls. Thank you.